Kitchen. Today I am making a very simple and very tasty raita which can be eaten with any gravy or rice made with dried bananas. So learn how to make it. This is 1 small cup of sweet curd. This is thick and very tasty raita made with ripe banana. This is 1 ripe banana like this, of this size. Finely chopped onion. Finely chopped tomatoes, coriander, this is chaat masala, red chili powder, this is black salt or rock salt, 2-3 pinches, this is sugar, 1 teaspoon. Black pepper and salt accordingly, 1/4 of plain salt, and mash it and mix it like this. This raita is so tasty, you can have it like that only.